All right, guys, we've had a improvement on the graphics. I've tweaked it a bit. We're going to do a review for Arma 2.
Anyone who still needs transport, make your way to the MHQ and I'll pick you up.
Okay, very light air defense. Multiple armored vehicles, most of them are APC and light armored vehicles. There are at least maybe 2 to 3 tanks.
Wait, it's Black Hawk. I'll take you down here. That's what you want.
Alright, thanks.
So he's gonna the first bank up. Can't take him too much on.
He's gonna take him.
Okay, it seems like all their anti-aircraft defenses are located northeast, near the airfield. At least one Euro with a ZU-23 in it, and a squad of anti-air soldiers.
This is where we're going. Wow, we got a long flight.
So I'm gonna take this road and I'm gonna go up the road and see right
Emma,
here.
Emma, get in.
And we're gonna curve to the left.
Yeah, stick. Come closer.
Thanks, man. I appreciate it.
Yep.
Okay, go ahead and jump in the back. I'm gonna grab some armor here if there's any left.
Let's check the map. Now there's
actually, hang on, let me look in the hangar to see if there's a Tusk in here.
There's not, I already checked.
One of our guys is over here somewhere.
Roger.
Here he is.
Okay, guys, I need a pilot.
Bradley incoming.
I'm putting it on single fire, so... Gotta be one of our guys here. I could hear his
shot.
Here he is right here. Look, here they are.
Hey, Mr. Sir, wanna get in?
No, I'm waiting for my A-10.
Oh, okay.
Splash, out.
Artillery's hitting right here. Right here. Guy right here. There's a guy to the right of the artillery running with you.
Check fire.
bailing out over the AO guys. One move out. Sniper on the... Oh, shoot. That's my fault, man. I was just telling you I was moving up, and then you shot me.
Whoa.
Can someone... Hannibal, can you revive me? I think you shot me.
A-10, taxi.
Thanks.
Sorcerer, runway 24.
I was just about to say I'm running, and then right in front of you, and the sniper shot me.
I can. I'm gonna be in the AO soon. Hang on.
Okay, I'll make it over
RTV. Yeah, I'm taking off right now. I'll be there in a couple minutes. Okay, A-10 pulling on a runway 24 for takeoff.
Come on, take us.
Oh, shoot.
Oh, hey, lighten up the AO with the tank.
Barely, I mean.
We're taking fire from the northwest over here, so we'll watch it.
Oh, just about to take out that tank.
I'll watch the right side, you watch the left.
Hey, Mr. Sir, I'm right behind you.
Inbound ETA, 3 mics, bearing 344.
Alright, I'm switching to full auto because I'm moving in pretty close now.
Okay, who was it who was asking about laser targets? Okay, static. Alright, I'm still a good ways out from target.
Hey man, we'll run over here to this, like, radar thing spinning around. Let me take a look first.
Okay, I'm 30 seconds out. Laser your targets.
Hey, if you could bomb near that tall tower, there's some...
Okay, I'm tracking a target now.
Alright.
Oh, Rich, I can help you.
Coming in hot. Pickle.
You guys see that tall tower over there? There's a bunch of them over there. Let's go engage them.
Enemy anti-air radar destroyed.
Rich, can you mark it on the map?
Well, it's that
up,
big...
Got a lot of money outside of the airfield.
It's that big giant tower.
Okay, I'm gonna come around for another pass if you have any other targets you want me to laser.
If you can bomb it...
Rich, I've got an ultimate. Hold on.
Harrier is RTB.
Watch the green smoke, guys. There's guys,
I'm bleeding, so... Please clear the runway. Heading 2-4.
I see it. I see your green smoke.
Northwest of there, there's some hostile.
Okay, if you wait for that area, I'll airstrike it.
Oh shoot, taking fire, taking fire.
Final approach, runway 2-4.
Richie, try to stay alive. I'm gonna pick you up.
I'm not hit. I ducked down just in time.
Oh, okay.
Okay, I spot green smoke. What's that for?
If you could bomb northwest of it, there's a bunch of stuff there.
Okay, can anyone give me a laser target? Because that would really help out.
We're trying, but every time we put our heads up, we get hit. We get
shot. No one said anyone was past that green smoke.
Oh, Rich, do you want to be my gunner?
Hold on. Hey, guys, we got hostiles right in front of us. Dang it, where are they? Directly to the northwest. They're running through the field now. I lost sight of them. Okay, now they're west.
Okay, coming in on rocket strike. Stand by.
For anyone not in a larger group, we should probably all be in the same group so we can avoid these friendly fire incidents.
Okay, give me a battle damage assessment. Did I get him?
I'm down. Rich is down.
You got someone.
If you can revive Rich, I was right there.
Rick, my bad, man. I thought you were clear.
You know what, man? It's my fault. I was far from it. I don't know how it got me. But here comes...
Sorry, man.
No, it's not your fault.
I should have been looking on the map.
Nah, I was far from it. I don't know how it got me. I was real far.
Here's in the ground are.
Yeah, if you guys look where the... Okay, here he sees me. Hit the deck, man. You're taking fire.
I got thermal overwatch.
Stay low. Basically, he's trying to revive me. We got some hostiles on the field. Alright, thanks. I'm going to stay down here because I know where they're coming from. They're over here on
Rich.
West. Thanks.
Rich, find me on the map. I should be close to you.
Alright. They're over here let me see.
There's gotta be like a soldier with an ankle left over there because something hit me hard.
Hey, let's try to get to this building
behind
here.
Static. I can just hear those, I can hear the quotation marks around evidence.
And, studying. Observing the evidence, that's what we're gonna do.
Get Rich on your map.
Observe the evidence.
I'm moving towards him. I'm hearing gunfire over here, so I'm kind of going slow.
I don't know if anything's on the other side of that. As soon as you go past it, you have to watch out for that. What I can see, it's clear. Moving on with Bradley.
Hey, Static, give me a second here. I gotta swap out weapons.
A-10, texting for departure, runway 2-4.
I found the wounded soldier. We're reviving him now.
Alright, I'm good.
Wait a minute, here's the Blackhawk over here.
Here, I crash. I'm at base now. When I get back in the A-10, I'll do another flyby for you guys if you want.
Yeah, see if you
got a Chinook or something to come pick you up.
We're in the Blackhawk.
Alright,
anyone else want to fly this thing?
You know, we're in the Blackhawk. Can we just go to the AO, or do you guys need ammo? Because I'm all full up.
I don't need to go to the base. I don't need the RTB. Hey, who's ever sitting next to Rich, your face is like all bloody. There's a big gash in your jaw. Oh, hey, Moose.
At least we know he did something.
Yeah, you could tell he was busy.
At the next AO.
Yeah, even when I get out, if you're able to, but don't crash, of course. If it gets too hot in the AO,
Are you in our group, so we can see you on the map?
What group are you?
If you're in a vehicle, it won't let you.
Right. Once we land.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay, A-10 starting up, taxiing to runway for departure.
Alright, man with the bloody face. Let's check the map. Let's see how we're doing then. Alright, we're almost at AO. We got unknown air contact. Be advised. Hovering over AO. Get ready to bail, man, in case we...
Stop wasting our ammunition.
Rick, does anyone in your group have a laser designator?
I'll look when I get down. I'll see. See if I can place it. Alright, we're touching down now. Pilot, thanks, man. Awesome flying.
810, taxiing on the runway, 24 for takeoff.
And we're running south, so we'll go head on towards each other. We're up on the top of the mountain.
Roger that.
Be sure to stay clear of the runway for takeoff.
A-10, ETA.
I got eyes on
one mic.
Right here, opening fire. He's running to our left, man. Alright, we'll see you here, man. I'm recording it. Hey, Muzz, he's down there. There's some infantry down there. I'm going to throw some nades down there.
Hey, Blue Eye, stay there.
Where's okay, him? I've got lock on.
Here comes the
AT. Enemy APC. Box 1.
That's not the ATM, that's a Blackhawk.
Multiple enemy hostiles destroyed.
Yeah, there's... Muzz, we're taking fire. Let's get out of here. Did you hit? Dang.
A-10's hit. Go with...
Hold on, Muzz. I'll try to get you. Muzz, what I'm going to do is I'm going
to drive. Hydra-1 on my way to the AO.
I know we're good.
Rick, join our group. I couldn't see you on the map. On the screen.
I got hit. Rich is down.
7, regroup.
Hello?
That was good.
6,
regroup.
That kind of seems like a non-necessary mission for the U.S. Army.
We got hostiles coming up the hill at us, opening fire. Muzz, we need you up here, man. One down. Two down. Oh, Muzz got there. There's one.
He's down.
Shoot you? I just got 3, I think.
He can fire.
Muzz, you're up here with us. 0-0-8-3. Muzz, we got 5 of them. 3, 4. Over here, man. We're looking to the left. Engaging 3.
7.
A-10, ETA, one mic.
6,
I'm hit.
Dang
it. I'm hit, but I think I can walk. I'm gonna get out of here.
Let's get out of here, guys. You know what's going to happen. We're going to get shot. One of our guys is down. Muzz, can you cover me? Are you injured? Cover me, man. I'm getting this guy to the left.
Be advised, out of fuel.
Muzz, cover me if you can, man. I'm dragging this guy out of here. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna lift this guy and drag him out of here.
Okay, is anybody able to take out that AAA? Because that thing every time I go through there. Don't revive me. I'm next to the MHQ-1. Do not revive me.
So I'm dragging. I'm walking with this guy to revive
damn.
Him.
Damn. Reload. There it goes.
This isn't the guy saying. This isn't the guy saying he doesn't want to be revived.
Pickup.
This guy does want to be revived.
Helicopter.
Splash. Out.
Anyone there?
Six, return to formation.
Hey, Muzzy, this time I'm dragging you out of here, man. Last time you got shot.
Shot, out.
Not this time.
Some helicopters you can splash pull some out. Heavy armor in. He's driving, it's getting old.
Check fire. Under fire.
Yeah, we gotta be careful, man, by that.
Which ZU-23? Was it the one in the back of the Ural or the stationary one?
Changing mags!
Eight, from me.
You know what, Jay? Artillery's hitting us.
One.
Okay, if you could also get the one in the Ural, that'd be much appreciated.
Basically, artillery just hit us or something. Hey, thanks, man. I don't know what happened.
All right, too much.
Let's follow that guy.
Reloading!
Taking
out the AAA, I have free raid now.
Dang it, Muzz, I'm prevented to dismember bullets. They're flying all over the place.
I'm at grid 09345.
Muzz, I have to be honest with you. I was using you as a shield.
Enemy
when we were running through that hail of bullets.
Enemy fire.
way, or is it, mobile?
Hey, Muzz, want to go down this way, man?
Okay, I'll try to fly from a distance and see if I can take him out with an air-to-ground missile, and if not, then I'll just let you guys take care of it.
On the way.
This is pretty good, Muzz, because we got some rocks and stuff we can hide behind.
I'm in grid 1120.
On this rock.
Somebody help me.
Search. Because our transport for armor helicopter is missing. And it's not responding. I think it's up to AOT back.
Under fire.
Parked there and left it.
I'm going down the hill, man.
Okay, I don't see him on my map, so I'm just gonna leave it to you guys to take that thing out.
Alright, Muzz, I'm in the trench down here.
Under fire, Eight, fall back. Enemy car, one click.
Could you maybe mark on the map where the Ural with the ZU is, so I can have a general idea where to start scanning for it?
Muzz, you want me to... I'll watch the left side.
Okay, I see it. I'm gonna have to come in from the north to try to get a shot on him.
Okay, there's gotta be a guy out here.
Enemy chopper.
Okay, since nothing's opened up on me, I take it the... ZU is dead. Okay, enemy tanks approaching from your north. Hang on, I'm gonna blow them up.
On the way. Eight, pull back. Roger.
Okay, A-10 coming in on a attack run now.
A-10.
Fox 1.
There's enemy hostile soldiers on the east mountain. Northeast as you're going in northeast. Okay, I see some of this guy.
Okay, enemy T-72 destroyed.
Shot.
Does anyone know where the...
Okay, if anyone has a laser designator, I can drop some bombs on it. Okay, hold, I'm coming around. Keep the laser on it.
Hello, A-10.
Missile soldiers, history. I'm in grid 1110.
Enemy helo. Walking on.
Right next to you,
Fox
man.
Fox 2.
Reloading!
Oh my gosh, dude. Look at all these guys coming up the hill. Full auto.
Okay, GBU's readied again. Waiting for laser designation.
Kind of scared to move forward because I think there's some guys out there, but let's take one more look and then we'll move forward. I think I know why. That's their bunker right there. Look at all these guys.
Hey, regroup!
They're gonna get shot. Do it, man.
Roger. Wait, do what? Is target marked?
You know that thing right there where their bunker is at? Could you fly in again? Because I'm going to go right behind you and try to take that bunker. If you could fly in the way you just did, where you flew, what direction is that? East, and I'm gonna run right behind you and try to take the bunker.
Roger. Let me gain back so I don't die.
Let me know when you're
okay.
Let me know when you're going in.
In 10 seconds.
All right, let's do this. I'm right underneath you.
Prepare for Hydra strike.
Go for it. Hydra strike in 10 seconds.
Running
I'm gonna try to get their bunker. Oh shoot, taking fire.
Changing mags!
A-10, coming in.
Oh, that was awesome. Great shot, I got a good video of that.
Alright, I'm gonna come in on a bombing run from the north.
Alright, I'm going in the bunker.
Running out of ammo. Running out of fuel. Running out of ammo.
Oh, him was. I got a good shot of that A-10 coming, and that was epic. You guys got to see this video I recorded when I'm done with it. There was like five guys charging me on the hill, and I opened up on them full auto and took them all out. It was great.
Okay, A-10 coming in on bombing run.
Which direction you're coming from, A-10?
Pickle.
He's coming from the south.
Thanks.
AO is clear, if you ask me. I'm getting out, Bob.
A-10, make another straight run. Here he comes. Yeah, there was a bunch of guys here, but after the A-10 went through, there's like nothing.
Yo, A-10, you're about, like, centimeters from hitting me.
I see it coming, man. I got you in the binocular. Shoot the
bullets.
Okay,
coming over the town now from north to south.
Shoot the bullets over me. See me in the roads.
Fall back.
Hello?
Hello? Does anyone read me?
Yeah, I'm in.
Yeah, yo, you can't do that.
That was good. You got some, got this town, right? Awesome.
Where are you?
Yeah.
I don't need to take off. I got one suit.
Yeah, I need a pickup.
Hey, A-10, there was like 5 or 6 guys down there, like all around the bunker, and after you did that Hydra or whatever, no one was there anymore.
Okay, A-10, proceed the new AO bearing 295, recon run, then RTB.
Heading back to base for reloading ammunition.
Muzz, I think they left us. We gotta go to the chopper.
Hey, 10 oh, seconds
there's
from
like
target.
Two people going to the chopper. I'm pretty sure those are like fly back free. Is A-10 and Hydra both in there at this time?